Hello, Adventure Chibi here. We're back with another exciting episode of Amnesia. Yep. So yeah, we're pretty much done with this place. We just have to go back. We have to go back to the choir, I think. I'm not going to the right place. Damn it. Which door leads to outside? You lead to outside. Good. I have no oil. Monsters in there. The remaining ore pieces can be found in the choir. But there's a monster in there. Here for a while until your sanity returns. There you go. I have like 5 latinums. There's monsters in there. I don't want to go. Hug the wall. Just keep your ears open. Just keep hugging the wall. Shut up, rats. Stealthing in Skyrim, but this is not good, because in Skyrim I can kill whoever sees me, but here I just get murdered in the process. I went here. Just keep hugging the wall. Creepy. So yeah, but here you're freaking, if they see you, you're dead. You run, you die. Yeah. Leaves, man. Fucking hate this place. Huh. I cannot see. Oh my god. My phone just beeped because I have email. And it freaking scared the crap out of me. The monster was there, so I don't want to go there. Just keep falling. Just keep following. Just keep following. Remain in stealth mode. fine. Just keep hugging the wall. Everything will be fine. Just keep... rock... oil... tinder box. A door I can go through, like a safe place. Shut up, rats. Oh, tinderbox. Just keep following the wall. I can't see him. Fuck. Was I not supposed to go here? Door at least.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
Whew. All right. What that shiny thing was. Nothing here. Heh. The murderer's limbs were tied to the spokes of the wheel. They turned the wheel slowly, but with intent, so the rope secured around his legs stretched and cracked the bone. He no longer had the strength to scream. The two men looked at each other knowingly and took a hammer and struck the victim's chest in a final act of mercy. Just kind of gross. I don't get it though. Where did they tie him? They tied his hands here. And then his legs like here, I guess. And then they just turned. That makes no sense. Because if they tied on the wheel, then the body would just spin. Does it do anything if I spin it? I guess not. Alright. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Do they only missing two more? The monster's not there. Go to the other side, because I have to continue that side. Corner. I'm not here. Oh. Not here. I'm not here. Not here. I'm not here. Is he gone? Well, there was nothing here. don't know where I'm going anymore. Am I out? Is this where the door is? I'm completely and utterly lost. Wait, this is the bridge. Okay, so if I keep going straight, then I'll... No. This is the left bridge. I don't know. If I follow this wall, then I will end up at the door, right? Good. Okay, I know where I am. Two, three, four. So there's six pieces, right? Well, I guess I've done good so far. I didn't get caught yet. So yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Next episode, we're going through the other bridge and hopefully not get murdered by a monster. See ya, guys!